Everyone knows what the FIFA games are all about. There's no need for a special introduction of any kind, since no one else except football fans play them anyway. In today's video I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of FIFA 15, FIFA 16 and FIFA 17. This video applies to all three of these games. Gameplay footage of before and after optimization takes place will be from FIFA 15, because there's no need to fill an already simple video with unnecessary data and footage. Let's do it then. First of all, head over to my website and download this little software which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select FIFA 15, 16 or 17 from this drop-down menu and then press load the optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's all I had to share with you fine folks for this video. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you find this video useful. Dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Here's Fabregas. Hazard. Belgium very much a team and the individuals didn't flourish too readily in their cause. And Hazard perhaps was one who suffered a little bit more than most in the World Cup of 2014. Ivanovic. Here's some support down the middle for him. Eden Hazard. Oh, in goes the cross. That's too near to the keeper. Santi Cazorla. Theo Walcott. Oh, good skill. Just to lift the ball there at the right moment. A touch off the player and out, out. John Terry. Here's Fabregas. Oscar. Now Fabregas.
And it's a gloriously composed side foot, that isn't it, really taking the keeper out of the situation. He could do nothing to stop that.
Another peek at that goal. Chelsea have the lead. Mesut Özil. Sanchez. Alexis Sanchez helped Chile get to the knockout round, of course, in the World Cup where they faced Brazil and only lost to Brazil on penalties. And his penalty was saved, of course, in the shootout. Mesut Özil. Santi Cazorla.
And hits it. Not a decisive save.
Arsenal, well, they continue to divide opinion, Alan.
Well, they do, and that's as a result of not being able to finish the job off in terms of their title challenge. And anybody connects with the Gunners, we'll hope that will change in the near future.
Diego Costa. Determined work here by Ivanovic.
Oscar.
And here's the shot. There's still a chance after the save.
Well, they're a goal up. And now they've got a corner here.
Missed it by much, but wasted opportunity.
Nacho Monreal. Theo Walcott. To be.
Eden Hazard. Well, it was the weight of expectation on Eden Hazard and on Belgium generally. But for Hazard, I think he knows he'll have better World Cups to come.
Santi Cazorla. Attacking well here.
Diego Costa,
and a quick return pass, Nemanja Matic, Hazard, confident and quality on the ball, foul called against Arsenal,
76 yellow cards to his name this season, which hasn't got that long to go.
No, I mean, it is so easy to pick up yellow cards, so that's okay.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Diego Costa.
And possibly this now actually helped him with that challenge.
Theo Walcott.
Ramsey.
Theo Walcott.
Francis Coquelin.
Dangerous moment. Here's the chance.
Nacho Monreal. Mesut Ozil.
And the cross coming in.
Be looking for an equaliser from this corner, Arsenal.
They might be thinking about changing the colour of the ball with this snow coming down.
That's right, yeah, and the old white ball's not going to be much good, is it? So it could be the brown one coming out.
Nacho Monreal.
Francis Coquelin.
For Sanchez,
and that will be a goal kick.
Eden Hazard, up to 14 goals now, and a player that we wouldn't have expected to have in our top scorers category.
No, not at all. Maybe he wouldn't have been expecting it either, but just goes to show, you never know.
That's Filiqueta.
Nemanja Matic.
Great passage of passing play there.
Here's Fabregas.
In with a chance. He's got a score. He's blocked it.
Santi Cazorla.
Ramsey. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And he shoots.
Great work from the goalkeeper.